favorite part was in Little Girls, whenever Jade would, me and her would come on and she was on my back and then she would do handstands and I would like walk her across the stage.
That was so funny.
It was really fun.
In slow motion.
Yeah, we had so much fun with that.
Remember screaming at Ariel every night. It really was fun for me.
I said, shut your trap, Molly. Hey, stop.
I remember Maddie fighting. She did like that.
Yeah, the fight with Hella.
Hella.
Not you. Oh, you think you're Jack Dempsey, do ya?
And there was one time where I run over to her when she's laying on the bed and she kicks me in the stomach. Kicks me in the stomach, and one night I ran out to her. Normally I like fake it, but I was too close to her too fast, and she kicked me dead in the stomach, and it was completely real that night. It hurt so bad.
I remember trying to get Ariel out of the laundry basket. And the first time we did it, we were like, "What the heck?" We couldn't get her out of the basket.
Good morning, Miss Hannigan.
I love you, 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 Miss Hannigan.
You, what are you doing in there?
Nothing.
Get her out of there. Get her out.
That was funny.
I remember when we went with those to see the dogs at the Humane Society.
Yeah, the photo
that
shoot
was so fun.
That was the day after I got my hair dyed, and everyone was like.
I remember taking a picture with Annie, and I were sitting on a bench, and our dads came and sat down in our laps, and pulled a picture of us, and it's still one of my favorite pictures to this day of me and Annie sitting on our laps.
I remember when Cameron did that split.
Yeah.
Do you remember we used to be backstage before Nerf Village Without a Smile behind that platform, and we used to like crack each other's backs backstage.
Yeah, I remember that. That was interesting.
And I would sneak back there before you guys went on.
Yeah, we would give each other back massages, and we would have
long
trains. Yeah, massage trains.
I had
so much fun with that.
I went out with Maddie a couple weeks ago, and I actually wore this.
Yes.
So I still wear it. I love it.
Really pretty.
I remember Never Fully Dressed Without a Smile being my favorite number. I had so much fun doing that.
Life was my favorite.
Same.
Yeah.
I still remember the very beginning choreography.
I remember it just with the sponge.
I liked throwing the mops. That was fun.
Yeah.
I like the waving the sheets.
Yeah. And running through them and singing.
Yeah.
Like a
remember they had to like make the bunk bed taller for Liv because she
was- yeah.
And then Matt, they switched up the bunk beds one day, and so I sat up and I hit my head in the middle of the show because they actually switched it.
It was funny. Does anyone remember when they would wheel us around during rehearsals in the FDR wheelchair?
Hmm? Yeah.
Do you remember the dog?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
The big
dog.
Jackson.
Jackson.
Oh, yeah. Yep. How do you remember that? That
he
dog.
He was so adorable.
My shorts, this one rehearsal, my shorts, I swear, they like still smell like dog treats, no matter how much I wash them. every time it'd be like, stay. You never stay. Remember how much I wanted that dog to stay. No matter what I did, it never worked.
Because your shorts smelled like dog treats.
Yeah, I wanted the treats in your shorts.
I remember so many things. That was my favorite show, still to this day. My favorite show I've ever done.
Same.
Yeah.